This is my iPad, and it may look normal, but it's not. It's literally over 10 years old and still uses a 30-pin charger. And before everyone starts spamming in the comments, why would I have a 10-year-old iPad? Let me ask you this. What can your current iPad do that mine can't? And sure, you could say it has a new A14 chip and with the better vibrant Retina display, but I don't care. As long as I can listen to the greatest artists of our generation, I'm good.